Thank you. Hey, everybody. Hope you guys are doing well tonight, and welcome to the Warhorse Gaming live stream. I'm TAC50, and it's Wednesday, September the 15th, and tonight I'm playing Sniper Elite V2 Remastered. Glad you're with us tonight, and before we start, as usual, we'd like to remind you that we live stream every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube all at the same time, from 7 p.m. Central to 10 p.m., and also publish the videos that we make on all three platforms, so you can go back and watch them later if you happen to miss the live stream. We also have a Warhorse Gaming Twitter page, so if you take a few moments, go to those different social media sites and hit that like, follow, share, subscribe button, and click that notification bell if you'd like to receive notifications by email, and so you don't miss out on anything that we're up to in the channel. Now, it would really help us out if you guys would go do that, and so we can continue to grow our channel and bring you the best content possible. Now, we also have a Warhorse Gaming merch store, so if you'd like to help support our channel, go there and pick yourself up some of the awesome stuff that we have there for sale. We have custom t-shirts, hoodies, mugs, mouse pads, phone cases, stickers, and a whole lot more. Definitely appreciate any support you guys can give us as we work to grow our channel. And all of our social media support page and merch store links to all these different sites we talked about will be included down in the descriptions of all of our videos. And if you look on the left-hand side of your screen, there's a scrolling merch store widget. If you're interested in checking out the store, that's a quick link. All you got to do is go to your chat bar, type in !merch. Can't talk today. !merch and hit enter, and a link will pop up. Click that link, and it'll take you straight to the store. Okay, enough about that. Let's talk about what we're doing tonight. Now, tonight, I'm going back in time to 2012 and replaying an old favorite game called Sniper Elite V2. But this time, I'm playing the remastered version that came out about a couple years ago. Now, with such a great response from all of our Nostalgia Night replays, so far we've done a couple games, and people have responded really well to them. So we decided to keep on pulling out some classics and have some fun revisiting some of those old favorites on the nights that I play solo. Excuse me. Now, it's been many years since I've played this one right here. So let's jump in there and let's start taking out some World War II Nazis. Alrighty. I'm a little rusty, but we'll figure it out. Let's see here. Let me get on my screen, that'll help. Okay, so I'll do a new game, just start everything. Play on Marksman.
Hitler's war machine, once unstoppable, was now in the retreat. The Allies in the West and Russia in the East were squeezing the tattered remnants of the Reich in a vice-like grip.
Yeah.
Germany's last hope lay in their wonder weapons. The V2 rocket, a huge leap forward in the history of military technology. It was a weapon system to herald a new form of warfare. Inhuman. Faster than the speed of sound, it struck without warning. The Nazis launched over 3,000 rockets in a desperate attempt to reverse history. It was a terror weapon, pummeling Antwerp, Paris, and London. After the D-Day landings, their launch sites were overrun and pushed back out of range of England. But already, the Allies were looking to the future, to the next war. The Americans were gathering up the best of Germany's rocket scientists in the top-secret Operation Overcast. Many of the architects of the V2 program had already been acquired, but not all. With Berlin encircled, Germany's last-ditch defense falling back block by block, and total defeat only days away, those scientists remaining in the city would soon be in Russian hands. My job was to make sure that didn't happen.
Right, the Nazis ain't getting no to Russians.
Haven't played this game in such a long time.
Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe passage for his team. Five of the V2 program's top men. He was meeting his Russian handler at the Brandenburg Gate. This was my chance to take him out before he could seal the deal. I was prepared, focused, confident. Little did I know, It would turn out to be the most difficult mission I'd ever undertaken.
Alrighty. I think this first part in the prologue is more of a training kind of deal. Yeah. Use your binoculars, okay. Alright. Indicated by marker. Let's see. Okay, can zoom in and out. Alright. Head towards the building indicated by the marker. Sally just farted trying to get up there. Did you hear that? Okay, so we need to place a trip mine. Okay. Yeah, it's teaching you how to do everything. Remember, these controls are a little bit on the clunky side. Alright, reach the building. Take cover.
Ich weiß es nicht.
Throw a rock.
Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder? Keine Nachrichten, das ist alles. Ich will nicht daran denken. Was war das?
Was war das?
Snake it in here now. Let's see what we got. Okay, go prone. Adopting a prone position will hold steady or aim and crawl through fire. Okay. Troll died. No troll. Looks a little better. Looks a little cleaner. I'm trying to see if it's that much of a difference. Alright, so. Hard to spot. Cover makes it hard to spot. Protects you from enemy fire. Now equip a silenced pistol. Alright. Emerge from cover and shoot the sentry. Oh, hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Okay. Now, use the landmine to booby trap the body. Okay. You can do that. Now, head towards the building indicated with the marker. Okay. Prologue. We'll try to do this one and the next one and see how far we get on the third one. I don't know if we can do all that in this amount of time, but we'll see. Depends on how smooth all this goes.
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact.
Yeah.
I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for the bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then...
Oh, he got it bad one. Through the wrist, too. Let's see what we got down there. He's getting in the back right there. Ooh, right through the heart. Kind of like that. Anybody else? There's another one here. Headshot. Unhappy Nazi right there, buddy. More down there. I got them all. Okay. Let me reload. Let's get the super pistol out here. The well rod, see if we can do some damage here. I'll guarantee there's gonna be some snipers out here. Let's see. Something out here, let's see. We get the Springfield, I got it now. Escape. Well, that wasn't nice. What was that all about? Let's see if we can lure some Nazis in here. Look at the rock. See if I can get another one to come over there. Oh, what is this? There it comes. Who did that? I don't know. Stomping around up there. So much for being stealthy. Be a good. Hey, Joe, what's up, buddy? How you doing, man? I know, this is definitely a nostalgia game right here. Sucht weiter. Sucht weiter. Where's the idiot at? I don't see him. Sucht weiter. Can't loot him. Okay. What's this here? Somebody messed that place up. All right, let's see what we got. Good to see you, brother. Get your gun out here. Remember these controls, I'd be in business. Where y'all going over there? Hold still. Got it. Another one. Yeah, one shot. That one was a little what too good. All right, let's see. This was kind of it's kind of weird to get used to shooting this one again. It's kind of odd. I think I got them all. I don't see any more. Okay. I'm sure there's more right here. Yeah, boy. Yeah, definitely. Let me get this guy back here. Good man, good real well. How things going with you? Oh. Boom! He's got a vent hole down his head. All right, what we got here? Boom. What else we got? Oh, there's some here. Okay. Boom! Alright, right in the mouth. Let's see here. Where you going, Fritz? Hold up. Fritz is unhappy over there. He'll shoot down. Where's that guy at? I see the bullet fight.
Eisenberg was dead.
Well, there's the prologue.
I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go.
Man. That's not too bad. 92%. One covert kill the rest of them.
Intel told me
my next
target
was
Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored convoy. We believed he was carrying documents that would lead me to the V2 production facility, where the other three scientists were waiting. I'd identified a point on the route where I could lay a booby trap and stop the convoy. Naturally, the area was defended.
Naturally.
I'd expect nothing less.
Oh, hello. What does what here? Didn't have a good day. All right, what do we got out of here? Let's check around this place. If I remember this game right, there's little bastards everywhere in here. Okay. Yeah. Tier one, definitely. There's some right there. Got a friend over here.
Fire!
a shot. Oh, got a sniper. Where's he at? Up high. Get down. Oh, he's right there. Okay. Get down, button. Don't get down too well. This one's hard. Some of these snipers are hard to see in this game. I don't remember if I remember it right. You kind of got to get shot by them. Or shot at by them, anyway. Let's see what we got. Buddy, how we doing? I think it's sensitive too, boy. Turn the sensitivity back a little bit. Let's see. Can't remember if they have ammo boxes and stuff in this game. I know they got plenty of snipers. Let's see. I don't see anything there. Yeah, this is the remastered version. That's why I'm playing it. I want to see how it looked when it, you know, I played the old one so long ago, and then I saw that remaster. I'm like, oh, it's only like $10 too, man. I said, got to play that. It's nostalgia night. Oh, what is this here? Well, hello there, friend. This game, first time I played this, I played with my son. Oh, there's some right there. Hold on. Love this game. And I was hooked, and I had to have all of them. too many bozos down the alley right there. Mark this guy. Yeah, well, you can. Okay. I don't know how to shoot anybody in the head any better than that. Somebody gotta stick their head up there. Is there upstairs in this place? Probably not. I'm not sure. I heard they were going to remaster all of these, but I hope they do. Except, you know, the first couple ones, but I'm not sure. About due for one. Look at that. You see that miss again? Come on, buddy. I'm not sure. No, I sure'd like to know, though. Uh-oh, there's a sniper. Where is he at? Oh. Where that bastard is. See, this rifle doesn't have the distance I need on it, that's for sure. See that sniper up there busting me? Right there. Let's see if I can hit him. Easy to miss these guys. Freaking bobbing up and down, crap's getting me. Okay. Half the German army coming after me now. I don't know, I have to check on that. This is definitely one of my favorite games. I hope they don't wait that long. Come on, Slick. He's gonna go get him. He's not gonna, there he is, hold on. He's gonna stay hid back there. I guess I'm going outside. Let me see if I can get him right here. They just had to shoot him on the ground. Somebody over here. Hang on, Demi. That's what I remember about this game being clunky.
Ich werde dich finden.
Yeah, if I could hit him. Some of these shots aren't that good. Let's see what this bozo is right here. He up there. There's somebody right there somewhere. Let's see if I can see him up here. That door. Let's see here. I know I do play a lot of sniper games, don't I? Uh-oh. Get over there. This thing's a little clunky for getting in cover and stuff, though. Are you noticing that? It's like you get in, he pops right back out. Probably, let's see, I think I've been on here, YouTube, for probably a year and a half, something like that. see his head. He's in the curtain there. That aiming is so wonky, it's not even funny. I'm looking around this building a little bit first before I go upstairs. Let me go down, go to the next building. I ain't going in there, that's for sure. Anybody home? No? No? Okay. Guess I'm going this way. Nice. Grenades. They'll throw rocks. What I see. One down there too. Little game, but let's see what you said there. It's a little older, the game. You and your friend do it good. The other one you're talking about, the fourth one. I could search the corpses and get some money. Get some ammo. Sniper around the corner, I guarantee you. This game, yeah. Yeah, this game's from like 2012, and since they remastered it, it's a whole lot. It looks a lot better than it did. Still a little clunky with controls. The other ones are a little easier to play. It's like he doesn't stay in cover and stuff real well. The stuff they fixed. I'm remembering this stuff now that I've been playing it. See, like every time you go in cover, he kind of pops out too easy. Alright, where's our little sniper friend over here? Yeah, I see him now. Ooh, got him in the armpit. To my Artemis. Yeah, she's. I'm trying to teach her how to play these games, so she's getting a lot better. Cause when she first started, she never played much, but now she's starting to really get the hang of it. So she's doing pretty good. Especially the aliens and stuff. She really likes aliens. Have you seen the alien stuff? Corner over here. I'm sure there's gonna be another nasty around here somewhere. What is this thing? Oh, here we go. It's a trap. I can do that. I don't have a satchel charge, obviously. Wait a minute. Hold on, let's see. There it is. We got nasties down there. With the cowboy game? Yeah, that's Red Dead. You ever played Red Dead before? Red Dead's a pretty cool game once you get the feel for it. Yeah, Red Dead Redemption. There's the story mode for Red Dead Redemption, and then there's the online game. It's this Red Dead Online. Oh, this guy right here. What you got, bub? Okay, he's taking a nap. How precious. Okay. Buying me. Gotta be a sniper down there somewhere. Somebody, oh, I see him. Oh, he's over there. Oh, I see him now. at you, little bastard. It's your time to die. Getting a haircut. Need some ammo for the old, let's see what he's got. Let's switch out for his MP40. Yep. What's he got in this thing? 5 rounds, that's it? Yeah, let's see. Yeah, with that piece of junk. Let's get this. Yeah, I've been working on it. I try to improve it all the time. It's a lot of work, but you know, once you kind of get the feel for how it all goes, it's a lot better. You gonna give me some ammo for this gun here, Bubs? I guess not. This big box of ammo, and I got no ammo for my gun. Something wrong with that. All right, let's see. Yeah, it's a lot of dedication. You got to be on a lot of times, and then you got to go through a lot of, like, I spend, you know, making all the stuff for it ahead of time, like all the thumbnails and all the overlays and all that crap. That's what takes the longest. I started out doing videos on YouTube, and then I started streaming not too long after that. I liked the streaming a whole lot better. I kind of went to the streaming route. I make videos every once in a while, but those things take so long to edit. Oh my gosh, that's why I kind of quit doing it. I'll probably go back to it eventually. All right, what do we got? Downstairs, maybe I missed something. I'm not sure. Look at this big old box of ammo. No ammo. Right there. somebody winding over here. Oh, there's another box right here. See if we can grab some ammo out of this box. What is that? Thompson ammo, that's what I'm talking about. Why is that thing not... hang on a second. I got some issue here. You're from Europe? Oh, cool, man. What part of Europe are you from? No, your English is fine. Don't even worry about it. For some reason, it won't let me have any more ammo from my Thompson. That's not good. All right, let's see what we got up in here.
Findet ihn.
This guy's traipsing around over here. Let's go say hello. Belgium. It's awesome, man. I'm glad you're here.
That's gonna be the sound.
Whoa, hold up. Where's this bozo at? Good luck, buddy. Okay. Six to eight hour time difference. Now where we gotta go? Back up there. Blow some dudes up now. See, yeah, still can't pick up any ammo out of that place. Something wrong with that. Right now, what? Thank you. take that truck. Let's try that. Oh man, I forgot. I see. Don't let the charges detonate. I guess I bombed that one. Okay, get to the vantage point. All right. Let's get to the vantage point then. Okay, this is the vantage point. No, up. Right here. Where's this vantage point supposed to be? Oh, up. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Yonder. That seemed to work. I think I got it. Come on, dude, stop moving. Out here. Crap. Get a better aim. Vantage point. Boom. Hello. Oh, there we go. We go back upstairs and pick the rest of those buzzers up. Oh no, it's time to go over there. Okay. Yeah, let's go pick up some more of these idiots first, and we'll move. Somebody's down there still watching. Some intelligence for me. There's what I gotta shoot right there.
Er ist hier irgendwo.
Oh. to go to sleep. All right, buddy. You have yourself a good night, man. Take care of yourself. Appreciate you coming by, as usual. Have a good night, bud.
Now I knew where the V2 production facility was. I figured I was in the home stretch. All I had to do... ...getting targets. Blow the whole place sky high. And head for home. Simple.
Okay. Simple, huh? Ha! Alright, sneak around. That's what I got to do. Oh, what's up there?
Seid nicht so faul. Ich kann mich von hier aus sehen.
Vantage point right here. Might be able to do some sniping. Let's see what we get. Do some spotting up here first. See what we can see. First target right there, that old boy right there, for sure. He needs to go bye-bye. Okay. Pause for a second, go take a quick bio break, and I'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, we are back. Let's get to it. This guy's gonna be a pain in my butt right here. I can already see that. Lucky on that one. Both of them got covered on that shot. And neither one of them hurt. Nobody hurt a thing. How nice. Alright, so we got this bozo right here now. Any more announcements? He was the one doing the announcements. Good a bit. Alright, I'm gonna go down there and get the guy. I'm gonna alert the whole place. So let's go there and take that boy out. Some more guys, walk up there.
Hey, Deckhorn! versteckt sich irgendwo.
Keine Gefahr. Sucht ihn. Sucht weiter.
Heck of a gas mask, but three times bigger than somebody's head right there. Gold. I done stole his gold. Alright, let's get on down there and see what's what. Everybody down here, I hope so. They tested in there. Could be the YouTube facility, yep. Or V2, I mean. Thank you. complete. What did I do? Well, plant explosives around the facility. Okay. Thank you. Sneaking around. Okay. This isn't one of the places I gotta put some dynamite or whatever I'm supposed to put in. Some explosives, probably. Get in there. Okay. Satchel charge. body boy. Sneak him around. Alright, let's see if we can finish these bozos up. Who's left out here? Can't tell. Probably a couple. He's traipsing around back here. it in the explosives. Locate his office. All right, let's go that way. Move.
Haltet die Augen auf. Findet ihn. Sucht weiter. Schaut euch um.
Where is he?
Sucht weiter.
Now I gotta find the office. How we doing on time? Oh, we're good. We got an hour left. Getting a lot farther than I thought I would. Down to the other end. I don't think it's here. Yeah, I think it is down there. Okay, that's it. I remember there being a bunch of dudes in this place. Alright, let's go sneak around. Let's work our way around in here. I think once I activate the office, then that's when I'm going to have to fight everybody and grandma. Alright, let's see. Good on ammo. Yeah, that's about right. Yeah, I have to shoot guys off these railings out here.
The scientists were nowhere to be found, but I kept looking, hoping to find some clue that would lead me to them.
Haltet die Augen auf! Dort ist er!
that, douchebag. There's supposed to be 10 gold bars in that place. I didn't look that
now,
well.
I was improvising. Nothing in our intel had indicated that Schweiger was a friendly. This made him a potential asset. I had to find him. Only one problem. Berlin wasn't a ghost town anymore. The Reds had broken through the German lines, and a tank unit was heading straight for where Schweiger was being held.
Schweiger!
But Kryland, I was happy to let him rot. But helping them slow the Reds was my best chance of buying some time. My plan was an audacious one. To blow up the bridge with a shot from the top of the museum, stop the tanks dead in their tracks. Then, while the Krauts and the Ivans fought it out, I could head into town and get Schweiger.
Okay. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
dude. Firing my butt up. Who is that? Sniper way back there. Blah, blah, blah. I think I got a little sniper right there, so. We shall see. We shall see. Big hole when he's there, he ain't going nowhere. Okay. Let's see. Hang on one second. Okay. Gold bar, how nice. Take that. I guess that's not the way out. Okay. Figure out how to get out of here, I'm getting business. All right, he's not happy. I stole his gold bar. Thank you for that gold bar, young man.
Где принимают брошенное оружие?
Комиссар хочет, чтобы ее на грузовике отправили в Принцлау.
Что внутри?
Только снайперская винтовка. Странно.
Вот он! Ну взять его! Снайпер!
Взять его, да! What you got for me there, bub? Some of that. Okay. Let's creep on around here and see what's what. Thank you. Search that body. Okay. I'm concentrating, not doing much narration here, so let's see if I can go up here and see what's good, what's what. Busting up the Ruskies up here. He's having a prayer, okay. What we got here? A Mosin? What am I using right now? Let's pick it up.
Mosin Nagant 1891-31. Beautiful. The Russians sure know how to make a sniper rifle.
Right there. Springfield. Yeah, I'll use the Mosin. Use that Mosin for a while, son. Okay. How many shots does that thing have? Five? How many does this have? Using the Mosin. Alright, let's figure out how to get where we need to get now. Yo. Not now. In a little bit.
Thank you.
supposed to get over there? Ooh, sniper.
Ich werde dich finden.
Thank you.
Haltet die Augen auf! Schaut euch um! Haltet die Augen auf! Ich werde dich finden! Findet ihn! Findet ihn! Sucht ihn.
Search that corpse. Might be a gold bar in here, so let's look around real quick. Let's go up here and see what's what. I think I can shoot the bridge from up here. That's what I'm supposed to do. Two of them, okay. it's time to get the bridge. Or getting close to it. Exfiltrate across the bridge. Where's the bridge? There's no bridge left.
Thank you. Ich werde dich finden. Ich werde dich finden. Haltet die Augen auf!
All right, achievement unlocked. Total play, explosive kills 5, blah, 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 4 out of 10. All right, I think that's going to do it for me tonight. I don't think I'm going to go any farther than this.
With the Reds and the Krauts knocking 7 shades of shit out of each other back at Museum Island, I'd bought myself some time. I headed for Opernplatz, where Schweiger was being held. I'd been sent to kill him, but now I was trying to save his ass. Funny how some days turn out.
Okay, let's see. I didn't really want to do this one yet, so I'm gonna stop right here. Okay. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me tonight. Appreciate you guys joining me, and really appreciate Joe. Good to see you, buddy. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to check out the merch store and our social media links, and be sure to hit that like, follow, share, subscribe button. And if you don't want to receive notifications by email whenever we stream or post videos, click the notification bell. Be back on Friday with more gameplay, and hope to see you guys then. So take care, and we'll catch you in the next one.